Hey everyone, this is Nat. If you are new here, please subscribe to Nat and Essie. Today I am teaching you how to make the easy ribbon swirl friendship bracelet inspired by Trolls Poppy. So here we go. I'm going to start by making a knot. Now this is an advanced technique, so if you don't know the proper stitch yet, please watch one of our other videos to learn how to make the basic stitch. I am going to also add on the left-hand side the map of how to make this. We are starting with the middle blue, moving to the black, then working from left to right. Once you have the first set done, we're going to repeat this entire step, and you'll start to see a pattern, which makes it much easier once you get past this beginning part. So let's start with blue to black, left to right. Woohoo, we did it! Here is my poppy-inspired friendship bracelet. Thanks for watching. This was Nat, and don't forget to subscribe to learn how to make more fun crafts.